What is up, SM? What's up, I am. Today I'm gonna be playing Chaz 2, which I hope I don't have. This is the third time I've tried to record this. Our time is corrupted, so hopefully it doesn't. Really old game. Really old game, but still brilliant game. I can't remember, really, it wasn't even a deer or something. £11 in starting, and it's a really good game. I always like chess, and I thought I would have been able to get Chaz HD, because I'm still around the thing, I'm coming down it, so. Right. Let's do it. Last time I recorded, I kept looking at my phone. Couldn't stop looking at my phone. And I can't then. Sometimes it's bad luck or something. So the first time I recorded with Camtasia. And the game volume was too 10 times louder than me talking, so I had to leave it. Then the second time I did it, I tried to use Frobs, but sure enough, Frobs uses too much memory. So I'm playing about 20 minutes. So my video was 29 gig. Take a minute. If you want our name, I mean, no mint. And also with Frobs, you can't really choose the volume and that there. So now I'm using Camtasia, because I'm not a screen recorder, but you can choose whether more of the game audio or sound record. Like, and right, every time I stop, it means that I'm on my phone. So every time that happens, you have to dislike the video. Well, every time if you see it happen, you have to dislike the video and comment what time I did it, and how long I did it for, and I promise I will stop. But I got BlackBerry for Christmas, I'm so dicking. My farmer doesn't like a BlackBerry. Oh my, that's it. Do a backflip. Do a backflip. That was a fail. Let's do this. Now I will be getting. I'm using a laptop with the Celeron processor. Celeron is horrible. Like you can see now, I'm only hitting 50, 60 frames per second, and that's bad. That is bad. Especially if you're looking at my phone. Now, if you're looking at me play, I can honestly only play indie games. Can't play anything really high So if you're not gonna play something, comment in the description, and I'll also put a picture of the specs on the PC I'm getting. It's really nice. AMD FX4100 processor. It could go on. On NVIDIA GTX 550 Ti graphics card. Asus M5748, I think. I'm not too sure. Probably wrong enough. Motherboard. And the case is really nice. I'm currently munching on mint. Yum. I am boost. My mom probably come up the way and slam me across the face for like, picture. Oh. Can't remember what level I'm on. I get carried away. Now, on the games I play, I won't be doing playthroughs because I won't be getting lost. I'm just going to be playing brief gameplays of it. Just nothing that's going to be serious for me, because when I come to being on schedule of things, you have more chance of monkey doing it. I'm not Scott, I'm serious. If you wonder why it hasn't been graphics in the show lately, it's honestly just haven't had the thing. See, with school working out there, I have the time to really be big. And I see this year it only takes 20 minutes per day. My plan. And I promise I'll be getting back to doing graphics. Currently did a YouTube partner background, which I really like. Didn't get video on it because I just didn't. And if a person gets through and use my background, I'll do it. That's something. What's it called? No, I'm using hardly all the end, but it's like, I forget. Not time lapse, this is time lapse. No, time lapse is video. It's like, or it uses the just image step by step, but you actually don't have the motion, what's called. And I'm probably a retard, but I don't know about something like that there. But if you're not gonna know what age I am, I'm not some player rude. I am 13. And 15 last year, 16 this year. So if you're gonna comment on this video, say I'm about 12, I'm not. None that matters. Also. Feel glad I was a little fallen. Look at me, my mate. Now, if you like that I'm doing gameplays of these things, let me know. Because I will keep doing them. As long as I currently. I could do a retro Sonic. I have Sonic the Hedgehog, which I don't know where I got that one. The old one. And I have Shank, which is really the game for anything. But I don't know if I can look for it. And anything else really would be too boring. Maybe Star Wars or what is the other match? I'm like, I don't know. Not playing games. Oh dear. No, I'm only going to play easy levels. I don't know, I might record more. Let me know if you want more. That's what you will do. Because I do this for you, and there's something to do. Ow. So, how was my day today? I think I broke the thumb. Yeah, the inmates messing around. I thought it'd be funny to put them up punch in the leg. Normally, I had the motion. Hardest punch ever. I think it broke the thumb, so it's a nice sore spot. My granny? I'm sure you don't really give a shit. My granny's getting a new dog. That's pretty weird, but sure. I'm just trying to let you know. No, no way. Oh, I'm in a burial, man. Right, let me see. I record this here, right? And the audio will be beat. And usually, I start recording it from my phone. Sounds like a cow. No joke. Sounds like a cow. Every video I record. I found a cow. It was only first couple of seconds it goes away. I'm no good at games, so don't expect for any amazing game types from me. The worst here, your worst one culture. But The whole story I use, like the watch, usually watch the time. It's a hobby that you spend the time, you get, you spend the time on me. Spend time watching my videos. Such a thing, I don't care if I have a 1k sub or 1 sub. As long as they're active and then they want to watch what I do, I don't care. I hate this comment, this is the last level. And I usually get frame rate around this time. Usually my PC mods. No, not PC, laptop. Mr. Scrooge here can't afford it. It's a high-end gaming PC. It costs me a thousand. My life. Now this may take a long time. Can't even get past the first written bit. That was awesome, I think. Yeah, so, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time.